Hey everyone, this is Shamir from Simon Says, and this video is about exporting your Simon Says AI transcript to Avid Media Composer via ScriptSync files. Simon Says has three other options to export to Avid, which are text locators, AAF sequence files, and Avid subcap if you want to subtitle your sequence. But we won't be going into detail on how to export to these other options in this how-to video. You can check out those other videos or look up how to do so in our how-to articles. So I'll assume you've already used Simon Says to transcribe and translate your video. As a refresher, import your files to Simon Says, transcribe them, make any edits, bookmark and annotate the transcript. Finally, use Simon Says to translate it if you need to. Now, click on the export button and select the Avid Media Composer icon. Select ScriptSync, and then download the file to your computer, unzip it, and then open Avid Media Composer. Open the file menu, click New, then New Script, and open the plain text file you received from Simon Says. Open the bin containing the clips you want to associate with this new script, and in the script, highlight the transcription. Drag the clip for the transcript from the bin to the script so they are linked. Click the small box under the clip thumbnail. Go to the script menu, select ScriptSync, then OK. Avid creates sync marks for each line of text, assuming the clip has clean audio. Ta-da! If you have any questions, we're happy to help. Just click the chat icon on the bottom right of the website.